Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back to Emnix Play Stardew Valley. I have a bit of a cough, but let's try to get through this episode. We are approaching the end of spring, and that means we should get ready for new crops. Tomorrow is going to be cloudy, light breeze, neutral spirits. Is there anything? Build a coop, reach level 40 in the mines. Okay. We have a sword here, we have a nicer fishing rod. Let's look at putting some more copper in the furnace. Oh, I don't know why I have such a bad cough. And I should actually consider mixing some fertilizer into the soil for next season. Oh, we have new crops. Parsnips. Nice. No, we don't want to eat the parsnip. Okay. Alright, now let's water these crops. I guess Robin's still working on this. Still a lot of work to do here. Okay, well it's fair. I mean, she needs to build a coop. It does take a while. There's some construction time involved. Now there's only 4 days left, so I'm kind of worried about our crops. I hope everything will grow in time. Now, do I need to... Okay, so we already have the parsnips. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get a green bean. Probably not, and I don't have a quality parsnip crop. Kind of sucks, but what you going to do? We'll figure it out next time. Or next spring, I guess. Which is in a while. It's gonna take a while, but that's okay. Oh, man. I don't know why. My throat hurts. But I want to record these episodes before the weekend comes around. And this episode is probably... Today's like, what, Saturday? And I'm recording this on Friday, so you can kind of see, you know, how far I am in terms of my backlog. I really only have like a day or two's, or maybe 2 days worth of backlog. I still have two more episodes after this. Okay. I should look and see if I can get some more seeds. Let's sell the parsnips. We're gonna need something that only takes 4 days to grow. I'm assuming that's another parsnip. Can I go on the bus? No. Can I go into the city? Oh, it's out of service. Okay. Dandelion. Okay. Now we are in town. We should go to the shop, buy some seeds. We would also... Buying some summer seeds isn't bad as well. The monsters known as slime are throwing the elemental balance into disarray. I would like an adventurer to enter the mines and slay four slimes isn't that bad, and I am considering going into... It's Pierre's birthday, so now's a good time to give him, you know, a present of some sort. What can we give him? I really don't have much. But maybe we can give him, like, a flower? Have a dandelion, Pierre. A birthday gift, that's very kind of you, I love it. Alright, Pierre, let's talk. I need some seeds. Parsnips take 4 days to grow. And how many days are there in a month? 30 or 31? 28. Okay, so we're basically at the end of the growing season. So instead, let's look at buying some summer seeds, maybe? I could even I can't buy a tree for the fall. Yeah, I can buy some summer seeds. Do I have to wait for the summer to come around? Yeah, these are all spring seeds, huh? Okay, I guess I'll have to wait 6 days. Yeah, nothing grows in 2 days, which is too bad, really. So I suppose we are going to the mines today. And let's try to reach level 40 in the mines. That would be a good goal to strive for. Really, at this point in Stardew Valley, I mean, is there really an objective to the game? Like, these days, in terms of games, you know, the objectives have gotten a lot more vague, you know? Make money. You sort of form your own objectives, which is fun in a way. Please don't destroy my tent. Poor Linus. Do I have any food for him? Here, have a berry. There. I won't destroy your tent, bro. And let's put the sword up here. Okay, our sword does 4 to 8 damage and we have plus 2 speed. Not bad. 20th floor. I don't know if I'll be able to reach the 40th floor. We'll try, I guess. A lot of copper here, which is pretty nice. Okay, and down we go. Let's take a look if there's any treasure chests or anything. There's not. Oh, I gotta kill these things. We're poisoned! Oh man, it's a freaking bug. This thing's pretty annoying too. Ow, these guys all hurt so much. There we go. Got some quartz. What's that? A rubber boot. Let's eat some berries. Recover some more energy. And what's that? Earth crystal. We can take that. And oh god. Oh no. More bugs. Okay. Lately, all these farming games, they all have some sort of mining aspect in it. You know, you got something like Reset here, which is, ooh, what's this Omni Geode? I've never seen this before. A blacksmith can break this open for you. These geodes contain a wide variety of minerals. Cool. Oh, give me a break, dude. These things are so annoying. Oh, for the love of mercy, please die. Oh, excuse me. Oh, nice. Down we go. We just need to find a way down. Because getting to the 40th floor is not easy. It's not easy to do. There we go. One more floor. Gotta kill some slimes. From the looks of it, we are on the 25th floor. Yep. We gotta go deeper. Alright. p.m. Starting to get kind of late. Okay, and even more. There really isn't too much of a combat system in Stardew Valley. And I suppose I don't mind too much. But I just want to point that out, you know. I guess it's more of a farming game than anything else, so not having too much of a combat system, I guess, is not a detriment to the game itself. Ooh, what's this? Tracks. Why is this here? Can I blow this up or something? Oh god, it's the bugs. Kill it! Kill the fire! What's this? Oh, some coal? Okay. Alright. One more level downwards. There's some quartz over there. Have we completed our quest yet? One more slime. Running low on energy, so let's eat some more berries. There we go. And there's my ticket down. I wonder what floor we're on at this point. 30? Looks like it. Whoa, what's this? Can I drop some stuff? Let's drop the fiber. Can I pick this up? I can mine it. Amethyst. Okay. Some stone. What's that sound? It's a little too dark here. Can't see shit. Can I make torches? Wood and sap. Well, I don't have enough sap. Whoa, are those zombies? Robots maybe? It looks like a totally different environment. Huh. Yo dog, what the hell is that? Oh, we're getting low on energy. Okay. Fair enough. We might need to leave soon. Our energy is getting real low. What is this thing? Kill it. Wow, it has so much HP. It didn't even drop shit. Okay. Let's keep mining then. Let's find a way down. You know what? I'm starting to think that maybe getting to level 40 today, maybe it's not all that possible. So you know what? Let's leave the mine. We got quite a bit of stuff. Out of order. There was a guy here, right? What did he do again? Where were you? What did you do? Oh. Never mind. He does not speak my language. Okay, let's come over here. Adventure skill is probably still open. Can I buy a better weapon? A pirate sword, 8 to 14 damage. That's a level 3, level 4 sword. A cutlass will give me a lot more damage. Well, let's sell the bug meat and let's sell the slime. I would like to buy the sword. But at the same time, fuck it, let's do it. Alright, we got a new sword. Sweet. We are very low on money, though. That much is a fact. How do I repair this? I can't. Alright, it's 8 p.m., so it is getting pretty late. So let's get back to our farm. And I wonder what this thing is. It really doesn't say, huh? Alright, anyways. Another day well spent. Oh shoot, we didn't manage to kill 4 slimes, right? So we're gonna have to go back to the mines tomorrow. At the same time, maybe that's not too bad. We can actually get to level 40 tomorrow. So, okay, yeah. We're basically going to spend the next 2 days in Stardew Valley. Work in the mines, I guess. I would also like to get my geodes processed, if that's possible. We can do that tomorrow as well. Hold on. That was Abigail just now, right? Yo! Is she still around? Is she gone? That was Demetrius. That's not Abigail. Maybe I thought Sebastian was Abigail. Okay, never mind. Everybody's walking home. Yeah, we should probably go home too. Let's take a look at the saloon and see if there's anybody there. Some people, but these are all old people. There's Leia. Leia, would you like a dandelion? You are welcome. Have a gift. Alright. Let us go back home, go to bed. It's 11 p.m. And get ready for another day. I could use bait for my fishing rod now, huh? Robin's still building late into the night. A hard worker, she is. Alright. Let's put another one in the furnace. Nope. Okay. Deposit. This stuff too. And I guess the sap. The stone. And the earth crystal. And the amethyst. And I'll keep everything else, I guess. I'll deposit the daffodil. Okay, let us go to bed. Mining proficiency, miner's treat. So now we are on the 26th of spring, or I guess the 27th. Alright, it is now day 2. Let's pick up the copper bar. Weather report, tomorrow it's going to rain all day. That is nice. Somewhat annoyed today. Luck will not be on our side. That's not too good, I guess. Not too sure what luck does. Still don't know. Have a random parsnip over there. Quartz, refined quartz. Let's go identify our geodes, whatever our plants. Oh, we do have some melon seeds, which we can plant in the summer. That's nice. Okay, and it's Saturday the 27th. I believe it's like Emily's birthday or something like that. We can give her something. Maybe a quartz? Maybe we can give her a quartz? Sure. And some more. Our crops are basically done growing. That's nice. And we got around 1,000 gold from yesterday's parsnip haul. Not bad. This would actually be a really good chance for me to properly design my new farm. Now that I've grown all the crops. Like, we can redo this actually. And I think I might. Let's use our hoe. So maybe let's... How should I do this? And we need to consider the fact that we might have sprinklers too, right? So a sprinkler does 4 adjacent tiles. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Okay. So let's start over here. Or let's start over here. This would be like a fresh farm. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And then same thing here. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So then we would put a sprinkler here, a sprinkler here, a sprinkler here, and a sprinkler here. And we can expand this outwards as well. So we can do something like 1, 2, 3, 4. A sprinkler here, sprinkler here, 2, 3, 4. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Does that look right? Okay, something like that. We probably will do something similar to that, and then let's water the one remaining crop that we have left. And I guess we just sort of wait until summer, right? Let's deposit all of our parsnips and sell those off. Ooh, a daffodil. Can I shake these trees? Will anything drop? I can try. Nah, no, I'm not getting anything. Pelican town, bus stop. It's 9:30 a.m. We should go identify the geodes that we have found. And give Emily something, as it is her birthday. Where would we find Emily? Probably in the saloon? Open 12 p.m. Okay, so Emily is probably at home then. Where does she live? Here. Emily and Haley. Are they at home? Well, I can open this up. And I think Haley likes clams? Oh, I've already given her quite a few gifts already, it seems. I can talk to her. I'm feeling an urge to go shopping. I wish there was a mall here. What's this? Okay, it's her vanity. Can I talk to Emily? Does she have a good enough relationship with me? No, Haley's the only one who has two hearts with me. Yeah, not good enough friends. That's okay. We'll give Emily her present later. Maybe a daffodil or something. Dad's coming back soon. I hope he brings me some toys. Well, I don't have a flower to give to Penny just yet. So I'll hold on. I have a daffodil, but I don't think she likes it all that much. Alright, and the barbecue is going to open in the summer. And let's go identify our geodes over here. Process geodes. What is that? Ghost crystal. Okay. That's an earth crystal. Ooh. Calcite. And some clay. Okay. So we can... What's happening? Sigh, how am I going to reach that letter in the back? Should we help him? Oh, Penny's gonna help him. Aw, that's nice of you. Here, let me help you, Mr. Molnar. There you go. I could have done it myself, and I can certainly move around on my own. How feeble do you think I am? Well, this is just classic old people. Emnix, you were watching us? I was. You did a kind thing there, Penny. You should have left them alone. Now he's grumpy. I'm just taking a walk, minding my own business. I was. You did a kind thing there, Penny. Thank you. I just wish George wasn't so upset. I was only trying to help. Now he feels bad. This is what you get. No, no, I'm sorry, miss. I shouldn't have gotten so angry. Yeah. You should feel bad. It was actually very kind of you to help me out. That's okay, Mr. Molnar. I understand. There you go. Hopefully our relationship with Penny grows from this. I'm not sure. It must be difficult to grow old. I'd rather not think about it. It's just a different part of life. That's why we should respect our elders. I'd rather die young. It's just a different part of life. I think that's what I would say. You're right. We shouldn't ignore the reality of aging. I guess the sooner we come to terms with our mortality, the more time we can spend really living in the here and now. Wow, so philosophical. Well, it was interesting talking to you, Emnix. I should go. Bye, Penny. Alright, now let's drop by the library. And we have some new stuff to donate to the museum. A ghost crystal. Cool. It doesn't seem like you have anything else to donate. Nope, I do not. Okay. And now I guess we're gonna go off to the dungeons. Let's give Penny a gift. Here, would you like a dandelion? No, I don't want to eat it. Well, I've already given Penny two gifts. Alright. So be it. The saloon is open now. Is Emily here? She is not. Is she still at home? We should give her her gift. Let's see. Emily's outside now. Here you go. You remember my birthday. Thank you. That is great. Oh, she has 3 hearts with us now. Sweet. Wow. That really boosted our relationship. Emily isn't even single. Why did I bother doing this? Oh well. It's a bolt of cloth. So what, Emily's like Haley's mom, I guess? It seems so. Alright. We are off to the mines. I have enough berries, I have enough food. I think I can try for level 40 today. So I go this way. Haley! I already given Haley all her gifts. That's right. Let's shake these bushes as we pass by. Maybe something will drop out. We're actually kind of low on money. I wonder if we'll have enough to buy some seeds. Because we need to buy a lot of seeds for tomorrow, or the day after tomorrow, since that's the first day of summer. Okay, let's take the elevator down to 30. Alright, let's get down there. Mining, lots of mining to do. Bats! Seem pretty strong. We got some bat wings. I wonder what that does. Oh, there's the ladder downwards. That's good. Kevin's asking me how far I am in Stardew. Last day of spring. Year 1. So not that far at all. Okay. Oh, what's this? It's like a zombie thing. It's made out of stone. Ooh, we got some iron ore. Nice. This is what I've been looking for. And with the iron ore, we can make iron bars. And with the iron bars, we can make sprinklers. Which is what I need. Alright. Okay, gotta find our way down. Where that is, I don't know. Whoa, bats. Can't even friggin' see. There we go. Oh, we gotta kill slimes too, right? I remember we had a mission about that. Slay monsters, there's only one day left. Where's the ladder? We're using a lot of energy right now. Oh, there it is. This is probably the 35th floor. Getting close to 40. Oh, there we go. 36th floor. Getting close. I wish I could find a slime to fight. That way I can finish that mission as well. Or that daily quest or whatever it is. Man, I need to find more iron. How do you find it? It's actually kind of tough. Some quartz over here. We can go pick that up. Quartz. That's nice. Here's some more quartz. But we still can't find... Oh, we gotta eat some berries. Gotta get that energy up. We're eating all our whole berry supply. That's kind of worrying or worrisome. Because what are we gonna do next time we go into the dungeon? We're gonna have to make our own food or something. I don't know. How can we craft our own food? Basic retaining soil. Cherry bomb, speed grow. Field snack. That's basically what we need. Acorn, maple seed, and pine cone. Preserves jar, mayonnaise machine. Okay. Oh, there it is. Down we go. Ah. Got him. Okay. Get this guy as well. Another earth crystal over there. We can go try and collect that. A bat. Got him. A bomb. He dropped a bomb. Speaking of bombs, you know what else is a bomb? Backstreet Boys. Actually, I don't know what I'm talking about. Alright. Let me down. There we go. Okay, some more coal. We're freeing up all the minecarts. That's pretty cool. We must be really close to level 40. I feel it. I feel it in my loins. Alright. Okay. Killing a lot of stuff. Oh. We can go down once more. Have we reached level 40 yet? We must be close. Like one more level kind of close. Okay, we need to eat some more berries. Can we eat clams? We cannot. 2, 3, 4. Perfect. Now we can do a little bit more mining. Got some monster loot. We don't have extra food, so those two berries is sort of our last, the last bit of our food. Oh, nice. There we go, level 40. So we got a slingshot. You received a slingshot. What does a slingshot do? Requires stones for ammo. How does that work? Can I craft it? How do I put in stones? Okay, anyways, let's go to the fifth floor and see if we can find some slimes. We found one slime. Exactly what we were looking for. And let's go back upstairs. Okay, it is 10 p.m. We sort of did everything we wanted to do, so that's good. Completed our goals, and we can turn in our quest to the bottom. How low does it go? Reach the bottom of the mine? Okay, that's not going to happen for a while. Slay monsters, talk to the wizard, and get 160 gold. So we will do that when we get a chance tomorrow, which would be the next episode, I suppose, since each day takes like friggin' 20 minutes to do. But okay, let me finish up our day, and we will call it an episode. Mm-hmm. This way, and then we gotta remember to, what's this, another bulletin? Buying one largemouth bass as twice the market value. Please deliver directly to my hands. You know what? Fuck the fishing missions. I'm not too into it. It takes time, and it's just not worth my time, and I don't even know where to get that fish. From what I can tell, you get different breeds of fish based on where you do your fishing. Robin still has work to do on the coop. That's okay. Do we need to sell anything? I don't think so. I'm just gonna put some stuff away. I'm gonna put the bomb away. Let's put away the stone. The clay. The quartz. The earth crystals. The calcite. The iron ore, and we'll keep the rest for now. We can sell some of this stuff. We can sell some daffodils, some of the dandelions. We can sell the spring onions and the leeks. That's fine. Let's sell those. Sell that right here. So this. I guess I'll sell the bat wings too. Okay, it is getting pretty late. I am getting pretty tired. Let's call it a night. So how much gold did we get for today? The parsnips gave us 1300. Foraging, wow. Leeks gave us a lot. 540. So 60 gold per leek? Not bad. Remind me to sell more leeks. And the bat wings gave us not much. Okay, but we did get 2,500 gold for today. And that's going to be the end of this episode. Thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, as always, you can leave a like on this video and subscribe to my channel for more daily updates in the future. Otherwise, keep in touch, guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.